Hi, this is Eileen and Shannon with The Sisters.
Today we wanted to go over the importance with you of working with a real estate professional when you're buying a new home.
So during your home search, you're going to be very concerned with finding the right house. And while that's very important, that's actually just the beginning of the entire process.
With the internet and everything being online, it's going to be easy to find the house that you like. And most likely you're going to see that house even before your real estate agent sees it online. But really where we would provide value is going to be from the time that you find the house until you actually close on the home.
So negotiating the best price, taking you through inspections. There's so much that can happen from contract to close. It's most important to work with someone that can guide you through the whole process.
And then also, don't feel like there's a set number of homes that you need to see first. Sometimes someone's gonna look at one house, sometimes they look at 100 homes, sometimes they look for one day, others it's over a year. So really finding an agent that you feel like you click with and is going to help you through the process and good communication.
So if you are starting your home search, we'd love to. We have a whole team that works with us that can help support you during the process. Give us a call, reach out to us, we'd love to help.
Happy home shopping.